might lose my 2-year Minecraft hardcore world.
No, actually, let me explain.
After transferring my entire end dimension to the overworld, hitting well over day 3,000, finishing a full nether beacon, and hitting close to 2,000 levels, I'm putting it all on the line. I'm risking my entire 2-year world for my subathon, and that's just one of the many sub goals. I'm live right now. Link in description.